face, thou knowest, Lord, the secrets of our hearts. 3.